Hey, what's up everyone, CTNtechnologynews here, and today I'm going to be showing you a really cool feature in iOS 8 that can basically help you conserve battery life on your device. Essentially, Apple's actually given you the ability to see which apps are consuming the most battery life on your device when it's not charging, and so to actually check this, all you have to do is just go into settings, go to general like you see here, and then go ahead and tap on usage. Once you're in the usage page, go ahead and tap on battery usage, and then basically it's going to be loading a list of the apps that you used, and then also which apps are consuming the most battery. So as you can see right here, it's showing me a list of different apps that I have on my device and percentages of, you know, the battery that they've taken up in the last couple of days. If you had this operating system for a little while, it'll show you it for like the last week or so, so that's quite cool as well. And then also, if you look underneath the app and it says background activity, that means it's actually consuming battery life even when you're not actually using the app. So like with messages right now, it's actually taking up just a little bit of background activity even when I'm actually not using it. So if you see any apps that are taking a lot of battery life on here that you haven't really used, it's a really easy way to just check and then go ahead and delete the apps that you don't really want so much that are taking a lot of battery life on your device. But anyways, I hope you found this helpful, so thank you for watching.